My favorite breakfast, waffle and salmon. Oof.
Today is the only sunny day and it's gonna rain for another week. So we are going out.
At first I missed my bus and then I jumped on the wrong one. And now I'm going by walk. I'm unable to take a bus anymore.
I'm not taking a bus. I'm going all the way through the bridge, all the way up there.
First break. You could be the one to make me feel something. I'm gonna do this more often. There is a lot of shirtless guys running.
I just made myself hot chocolate and I'm watching Bridesmaids because I found out I've never seen it. Also, like, it's midnight, huh? So, curtains are my best friends now. Good morning! We are kicking their asses, eh? I decided to go build a studio in the other room that is empty until this weekend, and then we have a guy moving in, so I need to take advantage of that. So I'm going to build a studio there and we're gonna take some pictures. I found this, it's a curtain actually, but I need to straighten it first. So now I'm gonna do my makeup and hair and we'll see. Bit of a change, no? But I put a lot of makeup. So I put the tripod, this is the background, and we're gonna try to take some cool pictures. You like this more?
Yes.
Okay. We are going to a birthday dinner at Grappi. The weather is terrible. And Juan is lost, as always. Michelle! Michael! Somewhere there.
Oh,
there you are!
Isn't that dark?
Oh, it's a girl.
How she just eats the napkins here.
What?
So Juan is speaking Norwegian and Synnes is trying to understand what he's saying. I mean, I ordered like a premium steak and I just ordered coleslaw, but this as well, garlic mashed potatoes. These are chili fries.
I'm going to do a workshop and I'm going to do several like talks for the Arctic Pride about being a LGBTQ exiled in Norway.
Wow.
I'm ethnic.
Don't forget your ethnic.
Don't forget your ethnicity, bitch.
To you, happy birthday to you. This is the best cheesecake in town.
Oh my God.
No, you already have it.
No crash.
Eat it from your hand. Eat it from your hand like an animal. What did you buy?
I bought everything.
Ah.
Vlog for your vlog.
Welcome to my vlog. We are at the Tuesday Jam and it's Synnes' birthday.
Oh yeah.
Lady Diana is here.
Lady Diana is here. Oh, where is it? Oh no.
My friends, there is something in my house. I'm not kidding, I'm normally not this emotional, but there is something in my house. I don't know what it is, but I live alone. And it's chewing. It's chewing so loud that it's not possible that it's somewhere out of my house. It's in my house. I just don't know if it's in the living room or if it's in the kitchen. If it's a rat, if it's a fucking seagull. Oh no, seagulls don't chew. But if it's not a person, it can't be a person. Yeah. is definitely in one of the trashes, but I don't know which one.
Which one do you think it's in?
The big box over there, like in the corner. Okay, that's super weird.
Are you going insane?
I'm not going insane!
No, 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 Espen, no, 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 no. What is it though? It's a mouse.
Is that shit?
Okay, wait.
Okay.
Okay, so it's under the fridge. Under the fridge. Wait, I'm gonna open the window. Not a raccoon or giant rat, but it's still a mouse in my house, and I'm not even like scared of the mouse. It's just like, go home, you don't leave me. Also, I broke a table.
Living the high life.
It's not even that much. So this is a stage we are leaving my kitchen in, and we blocked this so it doesn't go to the living room, and we leave the window open, hoping that it will go up through this, there, and out. At this point, yeah.
Morning.
So my mother just called me that they had to put asleep one of our dogs.
It doesn't work like that!
So, I feel like privileged to be holding hands together.
Back
to my vlog.
I love this so much.
Fuck my fucking life. 26th of May.
Yes, yes. Okay, but this is not fun anymore. Like, it's not stopping, it's actually getting worse. No me jodas. I made my favorite pesto pasta, and I'm finishing vlog 17 because I'm so behind, but I'm catching up. It's gonna be fine. It's getting worse. I refuse to live here.
Can be if you want it to be.
Okay, my name is Anders then.
Hi, Anders. Are you holding?
Yes.
You want me to take pictures?
3, 2.
Yes. Oh my god, sorry. We are literally in the
I can shave my
three of us.
I can shave my We can listen to this song. It's going to be a vibe.
There is this whole theory, if you didn't hear about it, like birds are actually robots. Get the bug out! Yesterday so hard, it's still bleeding.
I'm going home! See you guys later!
Happy birthday! Happy birthday! Woo! Yeah, first right now that I really want to eat.
So eat it!
No!
Oh, it's everywhere! It's in your purse and in your hair!
No!
I'll put this in slow-mo. Slniečko. Jaký haircut, zlatúka.
Dáže mne pre vlog. Žmurk.
You didn't pay the ticket, eh? Rapunzel, let down your beautiful hair. Let it grow. We will be here forever. Where the fuck am I? It's 6 a.m. and it's raining and Hassan doesn't want to be in the vlog, but yep, bye. Okay, it's raining as hell. And you know what I realized? There is one thing. When I started doing these vlogs, it was winter time. And we had darkness, so it was very easy to cut it like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, you know, weekdays. And I kind of had like a proper work schedule and all that, you know. Now it's summer, so there is daylight all the time. I'm super confused with the videos, like I have to check all the time, like, when was this one? Last summer was the same, like, we worked and then we partied and then we worked and then we slept, you know, like, there are some days when, there are some days when I just don't sleep.
Oh, she calmed down. What time do you work tomorrow?
Tomorrow, no.
Let's go hunt for some bitches.
Daddy!
Stop it.
Test this. Yeah! It works!